Chat, this is it. This is the sun. Here we go. Chat. Not appropriate. Ash. Yes, Leo. Y'all get off the freaking scream. There's an They pull an Xbox. All right. Chat, I don't like that spear. What is that? Oh, it's transforming. Triangle, circle, X, square. Yo, if you want to teach your child how to do OH! Oh, they took us, bro! They took us back! Holy shit!
I like the hand we've been dealt.
They got closed caption. You got your oh my god. Bro, I got scared! These are all the old games. God of War. Better on PC. Wait, it's not PC. Woo! Persona! Yes!
You, me, together, we were destined for something great.
Oh, Krabby! Everybody's here! Backwards compatibility! Just say it.
Why did I move here? Weather. Or the... I don't know. That thing. That magic.
Bro! My... Hold up.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
Hold up.
You sounding more and more like a snee-eye.
We all love bangs.
That scared me in the car. It's coming to a PlayStation. Bruh, that thing, that trailer looks sucky. Not gonna lie. Free! Ah! We already got it free! Every month until GTA! Wow! 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 And we know how much. Bro, I thought that was Disney. I thought that was Disney for a second. Hold on! Bro, I thought Disney was gonna come in here with a movie or something. Have the capital with the PlayStation 4 system! PlayStation! What? Bro, where's Naruto?
A hero is just someone who doesn't
care. Spider-Man! It. Wait.
Your dad said that. He was right.
Spider-Man! That's Spider-Man, bro! Turn.
Go be a hero.
Miles! Miles!
Okay. Let's do this.
Miles! Whoa! Cop! Cop! The cop, bro! Yes! Why does this look like Bug's Life? Please, no indie games. Chaz. Bro, there you go! Jack and Dax! Jack and Dax!
It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Oh, wait, oh, Ratchet and Clank, there you go. Ratchet and Clank, I never played it. I never played Ratchet and Clank, but I can tell. This is looking good. This is how it will look when you play it.
Ratchet?
Who?
Yo, I'm a big fan of Ratchet and Clank! I am a big fan! I'm a fan! I'm a fan!
Lucas Smith, creative director at Insomniac Games. The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first-ever look at Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. A brand used dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet nearly instantly. Or put ray trace reflections on Clank.
Who's all getting a PlayStation 5 to play these games, bro? Who's all going to get a PlayStation 5 to play this now? Sucka! Bruh! Okay, that's not Kingdom Hearts. Hola! Okay, that's not Kingdom Hearts. We good? We're safe. We're safe. Oh, Jesus. I was about to stand up. Like, wait, hold up. She will rise. I'm back up standing! It's that Bob Fancy 16! There no... Project Athea. Okay. Designed exclusively for PlayStation. Okay, that's good. Okay, it's not Final Fantasy. By the way, they already beat Xbox. PlayStation 5. They already beat Xbox, we know that. Well, chat. Ray tracing. Chat. The freaking controller. Chat. Adaptive triggers, okay. Sony, okay. Motion switch, built-in mic, headphone jack, headset jack, dang. 3D audio, chat. Did y'all just tickle our balls? What the crap? It's cute.
You sense the power that I'm flows interested. Through this land.
Baby girl. Oh, right up Kizu's alley. My hero, mind your partner's a monkey. That looked like a TV show, bro. Like, how is that a game? Holy crap! What else they got? As well as the concert reveal. Cause them starting off with Spider-Man was nuts. Gearbox. This ain't gonna be I was wrong. This looks good. Is this Titanfall or Godfall? Solar Ash. Ash, they made a game for you. A game with your name in it. 2021, okay. Is this the menu? Hold up! That's the menu of the PlayStation 5. Oh! Hype is here! Hype is here! That's the thing! Oh, you, these suckers took... These guys are tickling our freaking throat! That was the intro! That was the... Oh my god! Screw PlayStation!
What's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williams of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go. The first ever teaser for NBA 2K21. Y'all are not ready for this.
I ain't trying to bring you down, but for real, you might as well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out.
Y'all know the graphics don't look like that. Next. Long Square Enix don't pop back up. We good. Oh, this look beautiful. But at what are we playing? This looks beautiful, but what are we playing? This looks beautiful, what are we playing? This looks beautiful, but what are we? Oh, wait, hold on. Sucker, what happened to Dark Souls?
Okay.
When you see one shooter, you seen them all, bro. No, Lucky. That's Saturday. We gotta be here for that Saturday. His story comes to a close. Oh shoot, who's this?
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father.
Oh shoot. It was hard work. Horror game.
But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
I'm not gonna lie.
No! Friendly.
So how did I not kill you?
Who sent you? What are you?
At this point,
they're coming.
I know they got one more hype game to show. Them faces, bro. That's ugly. Outlast? Damn. Resident Evil? Oh shoot. That might be. Resident Evil. That would be it. If it's it. Resident Evil Village! Yeah! Oh shoot! Yep. Yeah. That guy leaked.
Chris? Sorry, Ethan.
Ethan! Wait a second, Ethan!
Why?
Oh, the umbrella signal? Oh god. Yo, Ethan! Was that in 7? Oh, shoot. Was that Ethan and Seven? Ethan, what's... Oh, wow. Just for Resident Evil 8, huh? That's all it took at... Hold up. All right. I think this is the big one. This is the big show. What is this? Can't be Assassin's... Please, no Assassin's Creed. So Sony put their brand on this. What's this? Okay, it looks beautiful. Wait, Ghost of Tsushima? No, no. Nier? Laura?
Perished 1,000 years ago.
Laura?
Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life.
Crab rave! Zero Dawn! New Horizon! Horizon Zero Dawn! Two!
But whatever comes... I will be ready.
Y'all can have that. Y'all can have that. I'm good. I'm good. Good job. Yeah, that felt like the final note. Do I have a Chris and I look like Chris?
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
PlayStation.
As a game designer, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are.
That was the last announcement.
New experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters. More atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I can't wait.
You can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about...
Here it comes!
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
PlayStation, y'all done. Saga, please don't let it be a box! Please don't let it be a box! Oh, Lord. Please let it be small. Let it be small. Come on, come on. Please be small. I know it's gonna have a lot of power, but be small.
Oh my God.
Why did you? Digital edition. Oh shoot. Two types. There's a digital edition, which was cheaper. Two types. There's a reason. HD cameras. Head. Oh shoot. Media remote.
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
At least give us a price. That's better than the box. That's better than the box. That is so better than the freaking box. Oh my god. Chad.
They did that.
And they had the games to show.
But whatever comes.
Talking that thing looks like a trophy. Be ready. It looks like a full-fledged trophy, bro. Man, get that crowd out of my face. Charging station. Wait, does this all come with it? Player has no limits, okay, but it has a price tag. Y'all gonna end it off like that? You dumb witches. You suckers not gonna give us no price. You dumb suckers.